Hello YouTube! Today, I'd like to show you 3 best temples in Kamakura you should visit. Actually, there are more, but unfortunately, some don't allow video shooting inside. So precisely speaking, it's 3 best temples in Kamakura that allow video shooting. But regardless of video shooting, these are the must-visit temples, so I'd be happy if this video helps you when you visit Kamakura. By the way, this YouTube video of mine has chapters to directly jump to each temple, so please open the description below to make use of it. As for the Hasedera temple that shows up the last, I shot at 2 different hours, so please enjoy the day view and the night view. Okay, let's go!
Thank you. みんなで楽しそうにしてるの
いい言い訳あったじゃん。
いいって言ったから行きな。いいよ、いいよ、開くんだよ。いいよ、
俺気にしないから。
大人一人です。
はい、300円です。
ハードだよ。
後でいい。
マスクしてる。
ん？
水戸さん。
本当だ。
ママの嫌いそうなことばっかり言ってんだよ。4時半ぐらいに3人で行くんだよ。4時半か。
Thank you very much for watching. If you like this video, please give it a thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe. See you in the next one.